Hey guys, this cartoon Cessna 182 model plane is requested by my friend Ali because his customers wanted more cartoon RC model plane. By the way, he do commission job to build RC model plane. He already tried to build one manually but it can't fly. So I offer him a favor. In return, he will record his build for this video. I designed the plans with three softwares. They are Blender, Papercura Designer, and Inkscape. After I finished making the plans and also the build instructions, I sent them to him to begin building the model. As usual, we will use 6mm Dapron foam for the main material. Dapron is also called polyfoam or foam board. They are basically XPS foam. This model is built by my friend Ale using my plans. Now he is attaching fuselage walls onto the floor and then arrange the formers to shape the fuselage. This part is for battery tray. I will use 3S 2200 mAh LiPo battery. Two ply of 3mm plywood for the firewall. Actually, he built another model because he lost the recording from this point. So you can see the cabin window part is different. He already glued the mica plastic from inside. He have to install two servo first for the elevator and rudder before continue with the other parts. This is how he prepared the vertical step. Cover it first with packing tapes and then cutting the rudder without cutting the packing tapes on the opposite side. He also do the same for the horizontal step. He use white packing tapes for covering the foam. Packing tapes covering can strengthen the model and also give a glossy finish to it. He slide the horizontal step into the tail first, then lock it with the vertical step. He use bicycle wheel spoke wire for the landing gear struts. Here he shape the wire by following the drawing plans. He use cable zip ties to tie the wire to the plywood. This part is optional. This is wheel pants. The middle wing part has two foam spars to be inserted with the wing joiner made out of two ply of 3mm plywood. This is the left middle wing part. Ale join it with the middle wing part. This is plywood part for receiving the wing strut. Wingtip made out of foam block or stack of foams. After joining all wing parts, Ale cover the wing with packing tapes. He cut the aileron according to the drawing plans. Patch the hole from the aileron cutting. Make a 45 degree slope on the aileron leading edge. And put the aileron back again with packing tapes hinge. And then he connect all the linkages from control horn to the servo arm using nylon clevis. This is wing strut made out of 3mm plywood with plastic on both ends. This is the XW3536 size brushless motor with 1200 kV. Because this plane is a high wing aircraft and the firewall is not angled, so I need to angle the motor a bit to the right and down for thrust angle. If you have screws look like this, you should cover it up for not damaging the battery. I use 50mm ESC, but you can use 40mm for this plane. By the way, I download the spinner STL from this Thingiverse user. The link is on descriptions. This is a can of plastic primer that I bought from paint shop near my home. It is for coating the packing tapes covering before applying paint. It's essential because without it, paint cannot stick to the packing tapes. plywood parts for mounting the bamboo chopsticks. Install the wing strut using small screws. A simple lock system using mica plastic. I use popsicle stick for this and this. This is how I insert the battery. It just sit there without any binding. But if you have doubt, you can always secure it even more. The CG location is pretty straightforward, it's on the wing spar. The flying weight is about 1200 grams because I have to add 200 grams counterweight ballast on its tail. This is what's inside the cabin. The left one is the LRS receiver, the right is gyro or flight stabilization. The gyro is optional. This time I will fly on a new flying field just about 5 miles or 8 kilometers from my home. The wheels are too small for grass field. Thank you for watching, guys.